Water main breaking is causing problems on this road in South St. Louis. This is on Gravois Avenue where Lynch Street and Ohio cross. Water bubbling from the ground in those westbound lanes there. Fox News' Brian Howe and our Nissan Roadrunner told us about an hour ago the water was getting fairly deep. And check out that car. Yeah, so a lot of cars are driving through this area a little bit too fast, causing some big splashes. So you may want to avoid that area if possible this morning.